duly qualified, adequately trained, and prepared to perform a certain task or to fill a certain office. This lawsuit that you're getting today, among the others that you'll receive, yes, is not only the obstruction of myself being the father of my five sons because I'm their biological father, yes, it's obstructing them from having a different mother. Now, I do feel, okay, that Marilyn is duly qualified, adequately trained, yes, and prepared to perform the certain task of being the mother of my five sons. Now, when you obstruct me, under the penalty of perjury of prosecuting my wife, yes, for the false arrest, yes, the false police reports, yes, and the corruption of issuing dissolutions of marriage where you know I didn't get notice of court hearings, yes, you are obstructing my sons from having a mother that they should have had a long time ago. Now, this thought of abuse, exploitation, abduction, and kidnapping, that would be their biological mother. Now, yeah, it would. And the thought of them having any other father other than myself, yes, that would be violating my paternity rights, yes, because of the paternity fraud, yes. But you're getting sued today because you're obstructing me from asking Marilyn, would you like to be the mother of my five sons? Because you're idiot fucks. Pooch! Now, I think that she does have the training and she is adequately trained. Yes. She had a daughter named Rachel. Yes. As I understand it, she graduated from Life Pacific. Right. She has a son named Garrett. Yes. Yes, yes. He's a student at Life Pacific. Ouch. She has a daughter named Christine. Yeah. She's a student at Life Pacific College, Foursquare. Poop. She has a daughter named Malia. Yes. She's going to school someplace, and I don't think she's a graduate of any high school as of yet. She has a son named Timothy Joseph. Yes, she does!